This is Rigas. He is one of the happiest dogs at Hopeland Dog Sanctuary, and I really wanted to draw his adorable face. I tried to bring the focus to his face by drawing it in great detail and leaving the rest of his body as a rough sketch. I drew most of this during the craft fair I attended last week and added the final details later. Let me know what you think.